हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू पॉकेट स्टडी एजुकेशन चैनल में आप सभी का स्वागत है। मैं हूं आलोक और आज हम देखेंगे इम्पोर्टेंट इन्वेंशंस एंड डिस्कवरीज। तो इस वीडियो को देखने से पहले जिन लोगों ने अभी तक मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किए हैं अभी सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और उसी के साथ ही साथ बेल आइकन को दबाइए ताकि लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन आपको जल्दी से जल्दी मिलते रहे। और इस वीडियो को शुरू से लास्ट तक देखिए, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। Adding machine was discovered by Blaise Pascal. He is from France and discovered in 1642. Then aristograph was discovered by J.S. Duncan. He is from USA and discovered in 1893. Aeroplane was discovered by Wright brothers. They are from USA and discovered in 1903. Then aerosol was discovered by Lyle Goodhue. He is from USA and discovered in 1941. Then air brake for railroads was discovered by George Westinghouse and discovered in 1869. Then airship was discovered by two person, Henry Giffard from France in 1952 and Graf Ferdinand von Zeppelin from Germany in 1900. Then alcohol thermometer was discovered by Fahrenheit. He is from Germany and discovered in 1709. Then aniline in coal tar or aniline dyes were discovered by Hoffman in 1858. Then anti-polio vaccine was discovered by Jonas E. Salk and discovered in 1955. Antiseptic surgery was discovered by Joseph Lister in 1867. Then aqualung was discovered by Jacques Cousteau of France and valve by Emily Gagnon, first used in 1943. Then arc lamp was discovered by C.F. Bruce. He is from USA and discovered in 1879. Then evolution theory was discovered by Charles Darwin. He is from England and discovered in 1858. Film was discovered by Lee Day Forest, USA in 1923, Talking Warner Bros., USA in 1926. Fire extinguisher modern type was discovered by George Manby in 1816. Then fluorescent light principle, Antoine Henry Becquerel discovered it and he is from France and discovered in 1895. Flying shuttle was discovered by John Kay from England in 1733. Then fountain pen was discovered by Lewis E. Waterman. He is from USA and discovered in 1884. Then gas fire was discovered by Philip Le Bon. He is from France and discovered in 1799. Then gas lighting was discovered by William Modrock. He is from Scotland and discovered in 1792. Artificial radioactivity was discovered by Madame Joliot and Irene Curie and discovered in 1934. Atom bomb was discovered by Otto Hahn in 1941, also uranium fission. Then atomic numbers was discovered by Moseley in 1913. Then atomic structure was discovered by Bohr and Rutherford in 1913. Atomic theory was discovered by Dalton in 1803. Then Otto Guerau was discovered by Juan de la Cuerva. He is from Spain and discovered in 1923. Automobile steam was discovered by Nicolas Cognot. He is from France and discovered in 1769. First petrol engine car was discovered by Edouard Delmare de Botteville. He is from France and discovered in 1883. First successful petrol engine car was discovered by Carl Benz, he's from Germany and discovered in 1855. Then bacteria was discovered by Anton van Leeuwenhoek, he's from Holland and discovered in mid 1670s. Then bakelite was discovered by Leo S. Backland, he is from Belgium, USA and discovered in 1907. Then ball bearing wooden type was discovered by Benevito Cellin of Italy in 1543 and modern type was discovered by Philip Vaughan of Wales in 1794. Then electricity was discovered by Michael Faraday, he is from England. Then electric light was discovered by James Lindsay, he is from Scotland and discovered in 1835. Then electric lamp was discovered by Thomas Alva Edison, he is from USA and discovered in 1879. Then electric motor DC type was discovered by Genobe Gramme, he is from Belgium and discovered in 1873. And AC type was discovered by Nikola Tesla and he is from USA and discovered in 1888. Then electric torch was discovered by Bristol Electric Lamp Company and discovered in 1891. Then electromagnet was discovered by William Sturgeon, he is from England and discovered in 1824. Then electron theory was discovered by Bohr and discovered in 1913. Then electronic computer was discovered by three persons, J.G. Brainard, J.P. Alcott and J.W. McCauley. They are from USA and discovered in 1942. Then engine, railway engine was discovered by Stephenson and discovered in 1814. Then escalator was discovered by Jesse Reno from USA and Charles Wheeler from USA. Independently, they discovered it and discovered in 1892. Then balloon was discovered by Jacques and Joseph Montgolfier. They are from France and discovered in 1783. Then ballpoint pen was discovered by John J. Lord from USA, discovered in 1888, and first practical models was discovered by Ladislaw and George Biro of Hungary in 1938. Then barbed wire was discovered by Joseph F. Gilden, he is from USA and discovered in 1873. Barometer was discovered by Evangelist Liste Torricelli, he is from Italy and discovered in 1644. Then battery was discovered by Alessandro Volta, he is from Italy and discovered in 1800. Then bicycle was discovered by Kirkpatrick Macmillan, he is from Scotland and discovered in 1839. Then bicycle tires were discovered by John Boyd Dunlop, he is from Scotland and discovered in 1888. Then bifocal lens was discovered by Benjamin Franklin, he is from USA and discovered in 1780. Then blood circulation and functioning of heart was discovered by Harvey in 1628. Then blood transfusion was discovered by Carl Landsteiner and James Harrison. Then Braille was discovered by Louis Braille, he is from France and discovered in 1829. Then diesel engine was discovered by Rudolf Diesel, he is from Germany and discovered in 1893. Then disc brake was discovered by F. Launcester, he is from England and discovered in 1902. Then diving suit was discovered by Augustus Saibe and discovered in 1837. Then duplicating machine was discovered by James Watt and discovered in 1778. Then dynamite was discovered by Alfred Nobel, he is from Sweden discovered in 1866. Then dynamo principle was discovered by Michael Faraday. He is from England and discovered in 1831. Then elastic was discovered by Thomas Hancock and discovered in 19th century. Then electric blanket, law of electric current was discovered by George Simon Ohm. He is from Germany and discovered in 1827. Electric fan was discovered by Schuyler Schatz Wheeler, and he is from USA and discovered in 1882. Then electric flat iron was discovered by S.W. Shelley, and he is from USA and discovered in 1882. Then electric generation, static, was discovered by Otto von Guericke. He is from Germany and discovered in 1660s. Bunsen burner was discovered by Robert William von Bunsen, and he is from Germany and discovered in 1858. Burglar alarm was discovered by Edwin T. Holmes. He is from USA and discovered in 1851. Calculating machine was discovered by Pascal. He is from France and discovered in 1642. Then carbon paper was discovered by Ralph Wedgwood, and he is from England and discovered in 1806. Then carburetor was discovered by Gottlieb Daimler, and he is from Germany and discovered in 1876. Cellophane was discovered by J.E. Brandenburger, and he is from Switzerland and discovered in 90s. Then celluloid was discovered by Alexander Parkes, and he is from England and discovered in 1861. Then cement was discovered by Joseph Asphodel, and he is from England and discovered in 1824. Then Ceres asteroid was discovered by Giuseppe Piaggi, and he is from Italy and discovered in 1801. Then chain drive was discovered by Leonardo da Vinci and discovered in 1491 to 93. Then chloroform was discovered by James Young Simpson. Then cholera bacillus was discovered by Robert Koch and discovered in 1884. Then chronometer was discovered by John Harrison, and he is from England, discovered in 1735. Then cinema was discovered by Auguste and Louis Lumiere and discovered in 1895. Then circumference of the earth was discovered by Jean Picard and Jeff Hayford. Then classification decimal of data and for libraries was discovered by Melville Dewey from USA and discovered in 1876. Clock was discovered by mechanical baller Heng Xing and Liang Ting Shan from China in 725, and pendulum Christian Huygens from Netherlands in 1657. Computer was discovered by Charles Babbage. He is from Britain and discovered in 1834. Then cosmic rays was discovered by Victor Hess. He is from Australia and discovered in 1912. Then crescograph was discovered by J.C. Bose, and he is from India and discovered in 1928. Then crystal dynamics was discovered by C.V. Raman. He is from India and discovered in 1900. Then dracon was discovered by J.R. Winfield and J.T. Dixon, and they are from England and discovered in 1941. Then DDT was discovered by Paul Muller. Then dental plate was discovered by Anthony A. Plantson. He is from USA and discovered in 1817. And rubber type. Then Charles Goodyear and discovered in 1855. Then deuterium heavy hydrogen was discovered by S.C. Urey and discovered in 1932. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching.